welcome to the TaskClone setup tutorial for Todo Cloud. In addition to TaskClone, open your Evernote, email, and Task app accounts as you'll need to access them during setup. Let's go ahead and jump right in. First thing is to click the sign up button. Enter your full name. We'll separate it into first and last afterwards. Your email that you want to associate with the TaskClone account. And of course a password. When you're done, click the sign up button and we'll send you an email to confirm that you're not a robot. So you'll need to go to your email program to confirm. Open the email and simply click the verify email button. That'll take you to step one of TaskClone setup, which is to authorize your source app. In this case, Evernote is the source of our tasks. If you're logged into Evernote, you'll see this screen. Otherwise, you'll need to log in to Evernote first. Click the authorize button. That'll take you to step two of setup, where first we need to select the task app. In this case, Todo Cloud. Once we select Todo Cloud, we need the email address that Todo Cloud uses to accept tasks. For that, we need to go to your Todo Cloud account. Click on the settings icon on the right, and then the account tab. From there, we will need the inbound task email. So go ahead and highlight that and then copy it. Once we've copied the email address, we'll go back to TaskClone and paste it into settings. Once that's done, just click save and finish, and TaskClone setup is essentially done. We've sent you an email that will give you detailed instructions on how to clone tasks with TaskClone. And so we can go to the email account and see that. And there are three emails. One is a welcome from our founder, a confirmation from Evernote, and of course the instructions I mentioned. That's it. Happy cloning.